In this problem, we have been given the diameter of aorta as 2.6 centimeters, and we are